Jade and I are both infected, and Rice made us fight for Antizin. She let me have it. Sacrificed her life for me. And when she turned, I had to put her out of her misery. First Raheem, now Jade. I swear I'm gonna fucking make Rice pay.
Dr. Camden, it's Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, good to hear you're still alive. Did you find Jade?
Yeah, I found her. Listen, I also found Dr. Zara's tissue samples, and I'll bring them to you, but first there's something else I need to do.
Okay, Crane, but remember, we don't have a lot of time.
I know, Doc, but I'm about to buy us time. I'll be in touch. To do.
You need to install it at the highest place possible. That way we'll have the best chance to break through.
Okay, so let me guess. I need to head out to that giant antenna tower at the edge of town?
The fastest way is through the sewers. Savvy will guide you over the radio. So contact him when you get to the other side. And Crane, when you install the amp, make sure to set the correct frequency on your radio. Pull this off, and the entire world will hear you.
Let's hope so. See you, Troy. We need to make sure the signal's strong enough to get past the jamming. Installing the amplifier on the tallest antenna tower in Haran should do the trick. Hopefully. Savvy says the safest way there is through the sewers. Fuck it. Is that a kid? No way. Here to up there. I gotta find a ledge or something. One day I'm gonna do this and end up landing on a bag of rusty knives. I just know it. Hey, Savvy, you there?
Yeah, man. You okay?
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, good. Now listen, you'll need the key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
But I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, it's there, mate. It's just the last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before me. Lost contact with him.
These fuckers again. Finally! Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Great! Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
Shit. No sweat. She waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining. Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit! There's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Squadron!
That was too close.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
Oh, the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract
you. You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my God. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
No! Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan. Thank you. I got a message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GRE contacted me. Seems they want me to get Dr. Zira's research together and give it to them, so they can convince the world they've been working on a cure instead of a way to profit off people's misery. Fuck that. I've got other plans. Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
That's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it. With Zara's research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generator's overheated and shut down. Hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human person. And the door leading to the corridor can only be opened manually. You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
decontamination room. You know, I suspect even if Sarah had been able to quarantine you and me and the operative both felt the need to stay and help people. Push the button by the door to begin the process.
Finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Hey, Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute. Just let that run. That's gonna take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
Those samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Brain, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch. I met Camden. He was very excited to see Zara's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zara's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
Listen, Crane, I gotta reiterate. You better watch your back, your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they get the chance.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful. I just need to figure out where things stand.
Thank you.
Troy, give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I know, that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no, 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 no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arando, you see. I have made a deal with our Jerry brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zera's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zera's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it. Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it. Get out of here.
Thank you.
do it. Where is it now? Close now. Watch for movement. Something's not right. on a swivel. Close now. Watch for movement. Where is it now?
We get it? Thank you.
Hey. What's up? So, are you ready to go to the final? Alright, let's do this. Who do you think is going to win? You or me? Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it. I'm not sure. No, that's because your final game is only single player. Do you forget? Okay. Wait, I gotta dismiss it. Wait. Hey. Wait, hold on. Que si, papá, loco.
Nos llevamos una hora 20 minutos transmitiendo en vivo.
Vete. What? Okay, oh, I was thinking he was killing me over the door.
Shit, what the hell?
I knew you could not resist, Gray.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
It is fitting that an orchestra plays with King's cash.
Yeah.
Die, zombies! Look. Just run! No! Damn it! Ah, damn it. That's because I... that's what happened to distract myself. Just run! Don't have time for this little shit. No, not again. Gosh, otra vez. Not again this time. Oh, I'm stuck. What the heck? God damn it! We'll go to it later.